My true Yarens, I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure, a road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists. The most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen. Grown within our precious tobacco. Modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro is the key to rebuild paradise. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarens, from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarens will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son, Diego, will be drafted tomorrow.
Hey, Danny.
And like a true Yaren, he
turn that
serve.
Shit off.
Lita.
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code like when we were kids.
Stop it, Lita. Just wait. I'll find help.
No. You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it? You're the lucky one, Danny. You're the lucky one.
Lo siento, Lita.
Dragon Souls here, and welcome back to Far Cry 6. Now, as you all see, I want to give you a fair warning on this. As you all see, I am not, this stuff here is not showing right now. Because, the game is actually, they actually updated the game tonight, with a patch. So, therefore, if the live stream, if I'm, hopefully I can live stream tonight, but, if the live stream shuts down, it's not on YouTube's end, and it's not on my end. It's actually the game itself, made my stream shut down. So, so if that happens, just be patient, and I will be back as soon as it, as soon as the update has finally, is finally done. It, where it's looking, it's gonna take like almost an hour, between an hour, between 30 minutes to an hour for it to be done. So it's currently right now, processing, in the process of, downloading the patch right now. So, it asked me, do I want to go ahead and play it without the patch? And it said that, the network stuff couldn't be shown because because the patch is going, still going, but I'm not live streaming. I'm not live streaming, but you know, I'm getting that. I'm not do anything on the internet anyway. So yeah. So with that said, we said before we was gonna do this here, and I'm going to work on it right now. Let's come over here and see what this is over here. Are you serious? I can't get in there?
What did you find for me?
Queso.
Dale, Bombo. Bombo, come back here.
There's a supply drop on the way, Danny. Beat the army to it, and the supplies are ours. Get over here!
Thank you.
I've already been in here. I've already been in here and didn't do anything here yet. Oh, what's so special about this place?
Near that oil rig off the coast. Any advice?
Yeah. Try to keep damage minimal. The less the supply is, well, blown up, the more oil for us.
Right. Thanks.
Gotta turn that valve!
Yeah, let me redo that. I could have went better. That could have went better. Besides that, I was shooting the place up too. So it could have run to this stuff. I would still like to sit here and take the helicopter and... shit. The helicopter's not here, so... Oh well. Seems that I'd like to take the helicopter and... Is this a base or something? Yeah, it is.
Binka. I love that dog. What do you got?
Supply drop inbound, Guerrilla. It's up for grabs, so you better get there first.
Thank you. Smart dog.
Clara, I'm near some sort of metal factory.
Shit, stay sharp. I heard some strange rumors about that place, but if you're going in, look for any convoy trucks filled with metal. If you take one, we can use the scrap it was hauling.
Got it.
Okay, well, we're going into this here right now. Since we just ran into it. Not anymore.
Get them, Bobo. Bobo, here, dale.
Josh. And hi, how's the game so far? Oh, I'm loving it. Welcome to the stream, bud. In fact, let me get my
Eyes up, Danny.
should disable the alarm.
One more remaining. Let's look around here and see if we can find find that one more.
Tripwire.
Go get them, Bumbo. Dale, Bumbo. Get them, Bumbo.
I need to capture that truck.
Bumbo, get back here. Seek them, Bumbo. Let's move, Boom Boom. Go get them, Boom Boom.
Look around.
Okay, since my dog is down, I can't do anything yet. Aha, I see it. If I can get to it without them.
Shooting this alarm won't work.
Who's there?
Your mama.
Someone's out.
Señor Presidente, what else can true Yarens do to serve Yara?
True Yarens? Already noticing their hearts. But I will say it again.
Hmm.
serve Yara.
True Yarans, already know this in their hearts. But I will say it again.
Key to something.
Know exactly where it goes to, too.
Coño, just stay cool. That's my goal.
Okay, so there's a different way to get in here.
Smart dog.
Well, that ended that shit. Rank up 10, hell yeah.
Hola, I want to talk to you.
What's up? The owner of Ortega Croc Farm is a supporter, but we haven't heard from him in weeks. Feel like checking on him?
Hey, thanks.
Aha. Another treasure hunt. Speaking of that, I want to go after that other one and see if we can actually do it. Okay, that nair is there, so we'll come back here later and get it and do it. Right now, I want to come back after this in here. Let's fast travel here, and then we'll run over there and see about see if we can actually do it. By the way, everyone, I think it's like 40 something degrees out there, and it is nice and warm in here, especially with my heat on.
Hello.
What did you find for me?
Smart dog.
Eso.
Get them, Bobo.
Eso.
Oye,
now we're getting somewhere.
All right, now we've done that. Let's see if we can actually figure out how the heck are we supposed to get through this. Oh, wait a minute, what the hell? I wonder if I can shoot that. I'll be damned.
Perfect.
Well, we're in. Now that we got that done. Took us a while to figure that shit out, but we finally did it. Now pass over here and we'll go over there and do that. That treasure hunt. Then we'll go over there and take that base out. And then we'll go and take that truck out and that big ass gun thing out. I did not see that earlier. Thank you.
Boom, boom.
It's what? Some kind of fish. A spot, a fishing spot. Never heard of a fish like named that before. Snook? I think I got the name right, Snook.
Smart dog. Attack, Bumbo. Bumbo, over here. With all these soldados around, I wonder if he made it out.
Are you fucking serious?
A lot of hungry crocodiles.
Oh shit, there's two more.
That's my god to be Luis. Binga. Something big chewed your arm off, Aceri.
Yeah. It was crocodiles or alligators. Ah, shit.
You must be Beatrice.
The big motherfucker.
This has to be the key to your boyfriend's stash. Too bad you ate him, but that's love for you.
What's love got to do with it, got to do with it? It's in here somewhere.
Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles.
Alright, so we're in here, but where the hell is going to go? Thank you. Something tells me I gotta get up there. How in the hell am I supposed to get up there? Yeah, there's some things in there. The treasure is in there. How the fuck am I supposed to get there? Ask a dumb question, you get a stupid answer.
Another day, another fucked up Yaren love story.
Alright, so now we found that, and we got that over with. Now, we can go after that. Oh shit, I just ran out into a bunch of them alligators.
That's my dog.
Stay down!
It'd be best to take that one, that instead of us getting ate by a crocodile, or...
What did you find for me?
Hey.
Cielo voila. Santo! Who's shooting?
Special forces. Coño.
Get them, Boom Boom.
Kill them, Boom Boom! Let's go, Boom Boom! Seek them, Boom Boom! Boom Boom, over here!
Yeah. Looks like we have a... We have alarm.
This valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion.
Jeez, two alarms remaining.
Let's go, Boom Boom. Come on, Boom Boom. Get them, Boom Boom. Boom Boom, get back here! Go get them, Boom Boom! Come back, Boom Boom! Let's move, Boom Boom. Kill them, Boom Boom. Boom Boom, come back here. Seek them, Boom Boom. Boom Boom, over here.
Aquí.
I'll keep this.
Dale, Boom Boom. Go get them, Boom Boom. Boom Boom, get back here.
Well, that was too fun. That's what I call now. That's what I call stealth. Trophy Ninja Gaiden. Better pull your weight around here. Fuck you, bitch.
Good to see you, Danny.
Who the hell are you fucking talking to? Telling me to pull my rate, better pull my rate weight around here. You better pull your own fucking weight, bitch. Don't you fucking talk to me like that.
Time, my friend Chica Nunez is in a really tight spot. She'd be very grateful to have your help.
Gracias.
Story. I'll do it later. Alright, so we got that done. Hold on. We got a new rocket launcher, it looks like. Oh, fucking A, yes. Okay, last one for our this is the last one for our now. Okay, it's level 7. Fast travel here, and then we'll run over there and get it. That was fun. Had the dog to, had kill. I killed a few of them myself, but had the dog mostly kill them all for me. Now that's a good hunting dog right there, especially when you're having to do all that. Let's see, what was I thinking of something? I'm not sure what. Yeah, I'd want to see something. Okay. Expert target and tracker. Okay, so he's been doing that, so he got done doing that. He's got a few more of them of him to do. How many? Enemies. He's got a few more enemies he gotta do, and then he'll be fully fully leveled up.
Doc, what do we have here?
Hola! Come here.
What can you tell me?
You can find the supplies here. I'll just tell my captain they got lost.
Appreciate it.
I'll go back because there's two of them back there. The one I just marked, and also the one that the one back there too. I ain't get yet. You gotta be kidding me.
Better what? Good dog. Now, what do we have here?
Go get them, Bubo.
Well, he's been fully upgraded now.
Sounds like the military is hiding some good stuff in Bunker 2.
Yep, and it's down there. If we can find the bunk, if we can find it, that is. I think we just found it. Okay, I found a door, but can't get it open. Alright, we're gonna have to figure out a way to open his doors.
Shit. We'll have to time it right.
It's one of them fucking timers. Shit.
There is a wall dividing our country. On one side stands Clara Garcia and Libertad, agents of chaos, treachery, and destruction. On the other stands the true Yarens, agents of truth, order, and loyalty. Every Yaren must ask himself, on which side do you
stand? Okay, this is gonna be harder than it looks. Well, motherfucker.
I see them! Cover me!
Let's move, Boom Boom. Seek them, Boom Boom.
I'm gonna kill you!
Boom Boom, get back here! Come on, Boom Boom. Go get them, Boom Boom.
Okay, if I'm not mistaken, I could be wrong, but something tells me.
Come back, Boom Boom.
There's something on that door, and I'm gonna have to shoot it. Shoot that lock on the door.
Wise words from our president.
Wise words from our president's hand to suck my jack and walk it. Boom. Kiss Mars, lick the toes out of Mars, and you'll have lunch for supper. God damn it, what the hell?
Not only does she take money from young spies, she was born into a life of privilege. She is an elite. A so-called university educated journalist from a well.
Let's go, Boom Boom. Get them, Boom Boom! Boom Boom, over here!
Okay!
Be mindful of political criticism and anti-Jaran.
I think I lost them.
Okay.
Tener cuidado del criticismo político y retórica contra Yara. Su presidente elegido, Anton Castillo, trabaja duro para servirles.
Yeah, this is definitely fucking pissing me off. I got an idea. That dog has something to do with this.
Dale, boom, boom.
Vivir is our salvation.
Come on, boom, boom. Let's move, boom, boom.
Hell, motherfucker. I can't get to...
Dale, boom, boom.
No, I can't get in there.
Shit, we have a serious problem.
I need cover!
Yeah, let's go down there.
Okay.
Let's go, Boom Boom. Kill them, Boom Boom. Boom, boom.
Vehicle inspection will take place.
Are you the fuck?
It is easy, fast, and
I guess we're gonna spend the rest of the night, the rest of the stream like this, y'all. Goods are stored somewhere in bunker 2. No shit. If I trap the power, the bunker door might open. No shit.
La clase trabajadora es Yara. Gracias a todos que sirvan al país de manera grande.
No bajen la guardia. They're close.
Oh, wait a minute.
Vamos.
Find the yellows. Still nearby.
Oh, yeah! Oh, no! Why'd you come on down here, motherfucker?
Shit! Truck!
It's a disease.
Go get them, Boom Boom! Boom Boom, get back here.
Fuck yes. That hatches my way in.
If it didn't blow up anything. Ah, damn.
Where does this go?
I don't think I need to answer that question. I don't think I should.
They lock up our true history, or worse, burn it.
Thank you.
know our famous tobacco is being grown to produce the breakthrough drug Vivir.
This is a bunker and a half. This is a fucking bunker and a half. Holy shit. Okay, how in the hell am I supposed to get out of here? Okay, we're gonna have to, as much as I need to really have to do it, we're gonna have to fast travel over here. Fuck you. Combat ends, okay. We'll get a vehicle and run right over there. It just dawned on me after I saw that it looks like a thing that you can blow up, you know. So I was thinking, I'll go ahead and see about it, if I can shoot that son of a bitch. And hey, I didn't know it would work. We find a vehicle, then I'll go ahead and do it, but I won't do it if we won't find one though. Now did that dog actually level up completely? Yep, he did. He's fully trained now.
What did you find for me?
Don't leave out there! Kill them, Boom Boom! Step on them! Step on them! Boom Boom! Come back here!
You don't fuck with my dog, you assholes.
Move it!
University. It's swarming with soldados.
The military has locked down the school and taken the school president hostage. That was my alma mater, Danny. Save her.
I'm on it.
They've got a medic.
Two more alarms. Biggers.
Boom, boom, over here. Let's move, boom, boom.
Tripwire, better be careful.
Go get them, boom, boom.
That's my dog.
Boom, boom.
Dale, Bumbo. Bumbo, come back here.
I hear a clock ticking. There's a bomb over there. Uh-huh, I see. Be very cautious right now. I have no idea where that last one's at.
Looking good now.
Be careful. There's a sniper up there.
Let's move, Boom Boom. Seek them, Boom Boom. Get back here! Kill them, Boom Boom! Boom Boom! Over here! Boom Boom! Go get them, Boom Boom! Come back, Boom Boom! Dale, Boom Boom! Dale! Attack, Boom Boom! Boom Boom, here, Dale. Come on, Boom Boom. Get them, Boom Boom.
I love that dog. Ha ha.
You! See, you!
Que bola?
Danny, they put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my family's land. I'll mark it on your map.
Thanks a million. The military probably stole this from somebody. Ugh, glad this thing is sealed.
it's a thong for men. I'm glad I don't wear those things. Y'all, yeah, nobody will ever see me wear them things. I don't wear them. So yeah, we got all the side missions. I think we got all the side missions done now. Except for these right here. Yeah, that and there, I can still go and do him. I definitely need to go ahead and do that, you know. Oh, where the fuck is he at though? Ah, here he is. Wait a minute, that's a story, ain't it? Yeah, he's a story. He's not the one I want to do, though. Sundown. Where the hell is Sundown? Okay, something tells me Sundown is not available right now. That's what we have to do. That's not what, it's not yet. No. Well, it's not available. So I guess we're doing this and hearing that right now. Because I can't find him. Yeah, she I need to do. I can do them. Let's go ahead and do her. Right here. Is that hers? No, it's not hers. Harpoon. Okay, that's hers. Okay, here she is. Let's bash over there. Alright, give me a few minutes, everyone. I'll be right back.
Attention, inhabitants!
Nice one taking the hotel. I've been telling people it would make a good command center.
I need to tell you the plan.
No surprise. Everybody wants.
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them.
Hey,
Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map. Por acá todo bien.
Hey, dog.
Alright, everyone. Nature is definitely calling. I'll be right back. Okay. Sorry about that, y'all.
Hello.
Hey.
What did you find for me?
A la horse. Come on.
Easy now. Easy.
Wait a minute. We can fast travel there. Yeah. We just called the horse for nothing.
Ah,
oh, cool. I got the. Okay. So, when I fast traveled, it actually brought the horse with me.
Got some intel for
you. I love that dog. You got something for me?
One of my friends used to live nearby. She left Yara, though, with her family. I hope she made it. The saddest part was that she had to leave behind this big, beautiful pelican called Danilo.
Huh? Good dog. Now, what do we have here? Be nice, horse. What did you find for me?
Easy now.
Yara's finest lover lives on.
You ready? My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos?
No. You are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagine us destroying the Nephi. Are we doing this?
You kids today. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Elias! Attack!
He thought he got hurt.
I gotta go!
We're hitting that fort!
Are you good, Lorenzo?
I'm good. So is Carlito. It's like reconnecting with a long-lost lover.
That's a little gross.
This is nothing new. Remember your training!
Yep, it's like I thought. Stuff I was being done. Guess I'll have to come back later and get it because I can't find it. Fucking bitch. Oh, hell.
This way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! you're not dealing with the guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside! Deliver your corpses to Presidente Castillo myself!
Release the poison!
This will all be over soon!
Okay, I fucked that whole thing up.
Better watch my step.
Okay, it's over there.
Que coño.
You are all going to die here, and I will deliver your corpses to Presidente Castillo myself.
Release the poison!
This will all be over soon!
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there? Ahem. Okay. Well, I'm dead. Okay. Okay, I'll see you spray me.
Hey, baby Tigre, you still there?
Si. Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el Tigre.
Nowhere to go. You will die here alone.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Open my cell. You can do it in the control room.
How do I open the door Benitez went in? Fuck. That's on me.
Looks like you're fucking dead, senor.
Shit.
Hey,
Perfect timing!
Yo, Danny! This is Gracias, fun, right?
We almost got Benitez! You ready?
You ready is my middle name.
Shouldn't it be I'm ready?
You've been hanging around El Tigre too much.
Batter up!
How are you? A soldier! The guerrillas have found a way inside! Stop them! Paralo! If we fail today, the terroristas will have control of El Este! I have ordered reinforcements! This is a bottleneck. You have the advantage here. Hold your positions and don't let any guerrillas through!
Apparently you're all ready to die for her. Stand back, I'm about to blow that motherfucker open.
Thank you.
guys, that didn't work out as I planned it. I was getting shot in the back. Damn, I'm going a little overtime right now.
Better watch myself.
Bullseye!
Adios, Benitez.
Ojo por ojo.
Viva la moral!
Benitez!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Si, mama. Same mistakes. New faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain. Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash. Huh? Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
Thought I was baby Tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Si! Viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it.
Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral is a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched them die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen this chain, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's.
It's about west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena.
Clara, the Admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Well done, Danny.
Some of the people here are a little too quick to celebrate.
We party after Anton is dead. He's going to make Aleste suffer for the death of Benitez. You've done a good thing, Danny, but we can't let our guard down.
Nope, that's true. Alright, everyone. Well, unfortunately, that is definitely going to be it for the last stream for tonight. Oh, man, we actually did go over time tonight, but I want to personally say thank you all for watching live on stream or on demand. Post your comments on this video. Let me know what you all think about this gameplay so far. If you're enjoying this gameplay so far and you're new to this channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and share, and turn on all notifications. Notifications sometimes doesn't work, so if you want to know if I'm live or not, always best to check my channel out. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. Y'all have a wonderful night. And I'll see you sometime tomorrow, with some more of Far Cry 6. Dragon Souls, signing out.